Hello dear children, welcome to the maths class of standard 5. Today we are going to continue the chapter 5, multiplication. So in this chapter we already learned the properties of multiplication and the multiplication of small numbers, isn't it? Okay, so today we are going to continue with the multiplication of 4-digit numbers. Okay, with the multiplication of 4-digit numbers. Okay, so let's move to the class now. Here is our first topic, multiplication of 4-digit number by 1-digit number. Okay, children, here the multiplicand is a 4-digit number and the multiplier is a 1-digit number. Okay, so let's do the multiplication. To answer this question, to multiply this one, you should know the table of 2, isn't it? Okay. So we know the table of 2, isn't it? First we have to see the table of 2 up to 4. Okay, that is 2 4s are 8. So you can write 8 here. Now you have to see the table of 2 up to 3. 2 3s are 6. You can write 6 here. Then next 2 into 2. 2's table up to 2 you have to see. That is 2 2s are 4. So you can write 4 down here. And then 2 into 3. 2's table up to 3 times. That is 2 3's are 6. So you can write 6 here. So we got the answer 6468. This is the answer of this question. And the answer we will get after multiplication has a name. And that is product. Okay. So 6468 is the product of 3234 and 2. Clear, children? Next question. Children, look at the second question. 1274 into 8. Okay, here to answer this question, you should know the table of 8. Okay, so say the table of 8 up to 4 first. That is 8 into 4. 8 4s are? Yes, 32. 8 4s are 32. So you can write, from the number 32, you can write 2 here and 1 carry over to the next place. Okay. Now the next one. Now you can move to the next place. That is 8 into 7. 8 sevens are 56. So 56 plus 3. That is 59. So you can write 9 here. Then from 59, you can write 9 here and 5 carry over to the next place. Okay, now the next is multiply 8 with 2. That is 8, table of 8 up to 2. That is 8 2's are 16. 16, now you have to add the carryover number. Okay, that is 5. That is 8 2's are 16. 16 plus 5 is? Yes, 16 plus 5 is 21. So from the number 21, you can write 1 here and 2 carry over to the next place. Got it, children? Now multiply 8 with 1. Okay, 8 with 1. That is 1 8s are 8. And 8 plus 2, 10. So you can write 10 here. This is the last number. So you can write the whole number 10 here. Okay, so the answer is 10,192. Okay, this is the product of these numbers. Clear, children? Okay. Children, now we are moving to the next question. That is 4567 into 5. 4567 into 5. So here to answer this question, you should know the table of 5. Yes. So we know the table of 5, isn't it? Yes. So let's start. First, you have to see the table of 5 up to 7. That is 5 sevens are 35. Yes. So you can write 5 here. 3 carry over to the next place. Okay. Now see the table of 5 up to 6. 5, 6 are 30. 30 plus 3. Add the carryover number. Okay. 30 plus 3, 33. So you can write 3 here. And 3 carry over to the next place. Now multiply 5 with 5. 5, 5 are 25. 25 plus 3, 28. So you can write 8 here. 2 carry over to the next place. Okay, now multiply 5 and 4 together. 5 fours are 20. 20 plus 2, 22. You can write 22 here. So the answer is 22,835. Okay, so 22,835 is the product of these two numbers. Clear, children? Okay, so this way you can multiply a 4-digit number by 1-digit number. Okay, so there are 3 more questions in your textbook, page number 51. Everyone answer that also in your maths notebook. Clear, children? Okay, children, now we are moving to the next topic, and that is multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number. Okay, so here this 4-digit number we are multiplying with a 2-digit number, and here it is 34. And to answer this question, you should know the table of 3 as well as table of 4. Okay, so first you have to multiply this 4-digit number by the number 4 and write in the first step. First step you can write here. Okay, and after that multiply 2519 by 3 and write in the just below the first product. Okay, and one thing you have to remember, you leave the ones place digit and start from the tens place, just below the tens place onwards you can start writing the product of the second number, that is product of 3. Product of the number 2519 and 3, you can start from the tens place. Okay, and after getting both products, you can add them together and you will get the final answer. Clear? Alright, so let's do that. First, 4 into 9. 4 9s are 36. So you can write 6 here and 3 carry over to the next place. Okay, then 4 into 1. 4 1s are 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So you can write 7 here. Now, 4 5. 4 into 5. That is 4 5s are. Yes, 4 5s are 20. So you can write 0 here and 2 carry over to the next place. Okay, now multiply 4 with 2. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 2, 10. So you can write 10 here. Okay, so we got the first product. Now we have to find out the product of this 4 digit number and 3. Okay, and one thing you have to remember. That is, you have to start writing the product from the tens place. Okay, so to remember that, you can put a 0 in the ones place. That shows we have to leave the ones place. Okay, now you can start the multiplication with 3. Okay, so 3 nines are 27. So you can write 7 here and then 2 carry over to the next place. So children, if you have any confusion when you are doing this, you can rub the first carryover numbers and you can write there. Otherwise, you can write that just above the first carryover numbers. Okay. So here, I am rubbing it and then I will do. Okay. So 9 threes are 27, 7 we can write here and 2 carry over to the next place. Okay. Now 3 into 1, that is 3, 1 threes are 3 plus 2, 5. So you can write 5 here. Okay, you can write 5 here. And now you have to move to the next place, that is 3 into 5. 3 into 5, 15. So 3 5s are 15. You can write 5 here. 1 carry over to the next place. Now multiply 3 into 2. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Okay, children. So our multiplication is almost over. Now the last thing we have to do is addition. That is, add both products together. You will get the final answer. Okay. So add it. 6 plus 0 is 6. Then 7 plus 7, 14. 4 you can write here. 1 carry over to the next place. Then 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 5 is 6. You can write here. Then 5 plus 0, 5. Then 7 plus 1, 8. Okay. So we got the answer 8,564. 8,564. So sorry, 85,646 is the answer. It is 85,646. This is our product. Clear, children? Okay, so this way you can multiply a 4-digit number by a 2-digit number. Now we are moving to the next question. The next question, 4625 into 17. Okay, here first we have to multiply this whole number by 7, then multiply with 1, and after that you can add both products together. Okay, then you will get the answer, isn't it? Okay, this is the way to answer this question. Okay, so first multiply 7 with 5. 7 5s are 35. 5 you can write here and 3 carry over to the next place, that is just above 3, 2. Okay, you can write. Now 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 3, 17. 7 you can write. 1 carry over to the next place. Now 7 into 6. 7 6 are 42. 42 plus 1, 43. 3 you can write here. 4 carry over to the next place. Now 7 into 4. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 4. 28 plus 4 is 32. So first row we got, that is 32,375. Now the second row we know, it's, we have to multiply with 1. So 1 5 is 5. And we have to start writing this from the tens place, isn't it? So you can put 0 in ones place, then write the next 1 5 is 5. That you can write in the tens place. Okay. Now second one, 1 into 2. That is 1 2 is 2. So you can write here. Then 1 6 is 6. You can write 1 4 is 4. That you can write here. Now you add all these numbers together. That is 5, then 7 plus 5, 10, 11, 12. 2 you can write here. Then 1 carry over to the next place. That is 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Then 4 plus 3, 7. So we got the answer 78,625. Okay, this is the product of these two numbers. Okay, I hope the multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number is clear for you. So everyone, copy these all questions to your notebook, and I will send you some homework questions that also you answer in your notebook. Okay, children, so I'm winding up for today. See you in the next class. Bye-bye. Thank you.